Of Jupiter's findi ritu willum that he would a wit upon the plaintiffs which he heard among the men who that it ferdes of her own condition to do justificatio. And for that cause to be sent an angel which a Buddha when that he the soul the claw may. This angel which him should inform was clothed in a man's form and over Tokyo understand who went and went it over London. What men they were, both a tohe sequel at a last of, that all of him was covetous and his fellow was envious. For then he made him understand that he was there of God's son. He wore him do some grass again and bade that all of him shall say, what thing him is least to crave and he it shall of gift I have. And over that take forthwith all he said that over half a shall the double of that his fellow acts. The covetous was wonder clad and told that other man he bought and said that he first axe a shoal for he supposed that he hold back his axe in the world is gold. This envy is thought with be lad when that he see he mortal got to mak his axe in first he thought if he worship for profit so it shall be double to his fear. Until this angel thus he said, and for his gift of this he prayed to mak him plead of his own evil that his fellow nothing see. The world impaireth commonly, and yet what none the cause of we.